is this?
Welcome, Jedi. To be still is to be calm, to allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
I thought I'd feel this.
What is it?
Missing Coruscant, the temple, my cramped room.
I know how you feel. Get this data disk back to Z.
Cannot defy the council.
Dagon Gara feels he must do what is right.
Master Rancisis won't allow it.
Flows like a river? What does that mean? If I don't figure this out, I'll never become a Jedi Knight.
This training, and for what? A long shot for a planet that might not even exist.
Thank you.
Don't worry. I won't hurt you. Never have enough of these.
Howdy. You got any priorite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a lift. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
wandering boots, my lad, and answer old Scuba. Do I strike a cutting fisherman?
Not sure what you mean.
My appearance, lad. Does it warm your shallows? Does it put a sea spray on your face?
You look nice, Scuba.
Let's hope the frilled new degrees, laddie. I'll have to muster all my seaward charms if I'm to lure it into my grasp.
Seems it liked you.
Aye. Don't be surprised. It is a great talent of mine. You see, the frilled newt is the most sensual of sea folk. Skittish, except when it spies a potential mate. Hence my great vanity on this day. It is a shame to deceive him, but I can offer a quiet home in my tank as a recompense.
Sounds fair to me.
Now, shall we continue my tale?
So, Scuba, back to your story. Were you actually marooned in deep space by Captain Wet?
Aye, lad. There I sat, tummy a rumble, gazing out at the void. My somber reflection staring back from the porthole. Was it hours? Years? Neither would faze me. But I do recall this. After a term most interminable, there she was, like a bowsprit cutting through a crest. A great space whale, still sporting the grapnel's imprint on her side, emerged from a parted void. Aye, even now it brings the salt to my eyes. Her great blubbery undulations toss me broad through the stars like a goose-winged skiff. The stars swirled about like 100,000 fishes, until suddenly I saw a planet below. There my pod crashed, and there I was rescued by kindly locals. I'd been saved by this marvelous creature from the depth of space. I tried searching for her. Alas, to no avail. She eluded me for years before I packed my satchel and headed home for Sakari Tar. Most didn't believe what I'd seen. They say she was naught but the terminal spasm of a starving salt's brain. But I know what I saw, lad. I know what I saw. Of course, when I returned home, things were not as I remembered them. But that'd be a tale for another time.